lost Sasha Banks. These two, along with the two women who join us at ringside now, the Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss and Nia Jax, will be involved in a fatal four-way in 2 weeks at No More Mercy for Alexa Bliss's Women's Championship. Nia, what brings you out here?
You know, just came to watch the competition.
Competition. Oh, this week was on the same side as you, not covered by Emma, and a kick at it too.
Nia, what do you think about Emma claiming responsibility for the fact that the two of you have the championship opportunity at No Mercy?
You know what? At the end of the day, Emma knows who dominated that match. Sasha knows, and the champ over here knows too.
And here we go, Sasha rolling up. Emma's shoulders are down, and a kick out. Alexa, what do you think about Nia being in the mix in this fatal four-way?
Well, honestly, I was expecting to have a one-on-one match with Sasha, just like she wanted. But I'm not too happy about, you know, having multiple people. I don't even have to lose. Sasha could pin Emma, and then Sasha becomes champion. That's not fair to me.
Or Nia could become, or pin you and become champion.
No.
Sasha with a drop kick to Emma.
It's no secret that Nia, you and Alexa have a bit of a complicated past between you two. Nia, what's your mindset heading into this opportunity?
Oh, nice move by Sasha.
Yes, it was.
I love Alexa. Don't like her very much right now. And coming into this match, she knows what I'm going for. Friendships are out the door.
Is it all about the title night? That's the question.
Yes, it is.
I think for all four of these women, it's all about the Raw Women's Championship. Emma would love her first opportunity to be champion. Sasha's held it before. Nia, of course, looking to become champion for the very first time as well.
Guys, it just struck me how terribly obnoxious it could be if Emma is indeed the Raw Women's Champion. Can you imagine the obnoxious hashtags? It would be endless.
Emma cover on Sasha and a kick out. Imagine if Emma beat Sasha tonight. How she'll be celebrating on social media as you take another look.
I'll delete my social media.
Yeah. I guess you guys aren't followers of Emma. She's very active on Twitter. And Sasha goes for the backstage.
Wait a minute.
Gotta lock it in. Emma trying to make it to the bottom rope and taps out Sasha with a win.
Here's your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
So again, if that happens at No Mercy in Los Angeles, Sasha would become the Raw Women's Champion under fatal four-way rules. It's Alexa, Nia, Emma, and Sasha. Again, the champion does not have to be involved in the decision to lose the championship. You got your work cut out for you, Alexa. Good luck to you, and good luck to Nia, and good luck to Emma and Sasha as well.
You really need to learn how to talk to your guys.
Well, last week, nearly 800 pounds of humanity, 2 weeks booked behemoths, Big Show and Braun Strowman locked inside a steel cage right here on Raw.